last week he's here, I announced last December, we're going to play for you my favorite band piece of all time. Here we go. Yeah, it's called The Universal Judgment. We started playing this actually 3 years ago, and we're about a week away from this concert. We all know what happened. So the singer, the songwriter, then, like, okay, we should put a picture for this next set. And like, I'm thinking about bringing back the Universal Judgment. I'm like, yes, please. So they're all into it. It's amazing. The part calls for a lot of brass. I have like a 7,000 trumpets. It's amazing. Calls for a harp, and all of them are like, hey, I can play the harp. So the clarinet players at least have to do this arpeggiation, and they're just like, oh my god. And Lauren's like, okay, that's the clarinet and that. So it's called Universal Judgment. It's written in 1873 in Naples by kind of random guys. I haven't written much of notes since then. And it won this Italian nationwide band contest in 1873. It's kind of one of the first really big symphonic pieces ever pretty much written. Universal Judgment is about Judgment Day. So hopefully you all want to go to the good place, not the bad place. You'll find out. We have trumpets for Gabriel's, Gabriel blowing their horns. We have fire and brimstone. We have angelic moments. We have the text moments. It's called a symphonic poem, which means it's a piece of music that's supposed to be telling a story. So we're telling the story of Judgment Day. So this is the Universal Judgment. We hope you enjoy this. But I told the kids we're gonna play this, like, by the way, it's 12 minutes long. We're like, what? 12 minutes? Like, yeah. I listen to metal songs that are like 30 minutes long. But anyhow, this is a great song. I hope you enjoy. We worked our tails off on this, and we're very happy to play.
Thank you.
Michigan, those students are gonna change. I've been talking to them, I've been with them.